Thank you, everybody, for being here and for attending our Singspiration tonight. I'll warn you, the program will be about 2 hours, but you are free to come and go whenever you wish. After an hour, there'll be an intermission in which we'll have refreshments in the building next door, the fellowship hall. And I know that some people have to leave earlier, and some people will remain the whole time, and that's great. But just enjoy any part of it you can. I'll open with prayer, and then that will be followed by the reading of Psalm 100, and then the program will begin. Our gracious Heavenly Father, thank you for each one who assembled here tonight. We're thankful for our visitors. We're thankful for the church family, and we're thankful for the people who participate tonight by sharing your word in song. So thank you, dear God, for the Lord Jesus Christ who brings us together and whose praises we sing. In Jesus' name, amen.
Good evening. Be reading Psalm 100. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that hath made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations.
Jesus at the center of it all. Jesus at the center of it all. From beginning to the end, it will always be. It's always been you, Jesus. Jesus, nothing else matters. Center of my life. Jesus, be the center of my life. From beginning to the end, it will always be. It's always been you, Jesus. Jesus, nothing else matters. The center, everything revolves around you, Jesus. from my heart to the heavens. Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. Jesus, be the center of your church. Jesus, be the center of your church. And every knee will bow, every tongue shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, 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 Jesus. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus, be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you.
Away where there ain't no way.
price for all the guilty who care that much about me. Let me tell you about my Jesus. He makes a way where there ain't no way, rises up from an empty grave. Ain't no sinner that he can't save. Let me tell you about my Jesus. His love is strong and his grace. Let my Jesus change your life. Hallelujah. 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 Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. 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 Let my Jesus change your life.
Well, that was fantastic. Certainly good to be home. Don't get over here much, but we certainly love it when we do. Sydney's been working with Betty, my daughter here, for the last year or so, and she's enjoyed that so much. And what they found out over there that we already knew was Betty's about the best cook in the country. Of course, you know, Pat May might have something to say about that. I was just going to take you down history lane for just a second. Tammy gets aggravated when I speak too much, but I'm going to anyway. Bob may remember this, but years ago, this kind of brings it full circle. Years ago, we were attending here, I think, Mechella and the crew that was here with us was in this group. We had a little singing group, and we went to a revival at Ford's Branch. And I thought, we got on that bus, we had those little bandanas. Bob, do you remember? Bob, do you remember it? Yes, we had bandanas, I think little red bandanas and blue jeans. And
yeah.
The thing that I remember most about that trip was I thought I'd never get to Forge Branch. You had to ride that bus around that hill, but look what I've got now from Forge Branch, yeah. So anyway.
What'd you ask?
She's encouraging me to speak now. So she told me where she lived when I met her, and I said, I don't know if I can get there from here, you know. Was that what you meant? Okay. Well, this is a new take on an old song. So we're going to do one called, what is the name of this song, Tammy? One day, but it's when we all get to heaven. And so that's certainly going to be a great time. So let's see. What key we in? Okay, I'm just kidding. Let me pull that one. Tear it up. All right. One day we'll make everything new.
us, one day we will bind every wound. The former things shall all pass away, no more tear. One day we'll make sense of it all, Jesus, one day every question resolved. With every anxious thought left behind, no more fear. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. One day we will see face to face Jesus, when we have a greater vision of grace. And in a moment we shall be changed on that day. One day we'll be free, free indeed, Jesus, one day will the struggle will cease. And we will see your glory revealed on that. We all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all rejoicing that will be, when we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. We'll sing and shout the victory.
I've never known a love like yours, so intimate, so powerful. And I've tasted, I've seen, and nothing comes close. I've never known a love like yours. Jesus, your name is power. It's breath and living water, and your spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. Let your praise ring louder every day and every hour, 'cause your spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. I've never felt at home like this.
Home like this.
Just like a child, so innocent.
Innocent.
And I'm safe inside your arms, 'cause you won't let go. I've never known a love like yours. Jesus, your name is power. It's breath and living water. And your Spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. Let your praises ring louder every day and every hour. 'Cause your Spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. Sing praise. We 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 sing praise. Jesus, your name is power. It's breath and living water, and your Spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. Let your praise ring louder every day and every hour, 'cause your Spirit guides me to the heart of the Father. Sing praise. We sing.
Black train coming down the line, feeding off the souls that are lost and crying. Thrills of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look. God, you can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection and there's peace the same. Burning your ticket for that long black train. 'Cause there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Thank to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. There's an engineer on that long black train, making you wonder if the ride is worth the pain. He's just waiting on your heart to say, let me ride on that long black train. But there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name. And don't go riding that long black away. It sounds so good, but I must stay away. That train is a beauty, making everybody stare. But its only destination is the middle of nowhere. But you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Praying to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. I say cling to the Father in His holy name. And don't go riding on that long black train. Yeah, watch out, brother, for that long black train. There's a devil driving that long black train.
Atmosphere is changing, nothing stays the same. Heaven is waiting for the mention of the name. The Spirit is moving, burning like a flame, healing the broken by the one we proclaim. Raise it up, fill the sky. Chains will fall, mountains move, we lift Him high. Speak the name above all other names. Speak the name the wind and waves obey. All gather all who wander, hostages of shame. Miracles unfolding at the mention of the name. Our darkness is fleeing, mercy running down. Healing waters flowing as our lips make the sound. Raise it up, fill the sky, oh, chains will fall, mountains move, we lift Him high. Speak the name above all other names. Speak the name the wind and waves obey. All the I've been made free. I
It's your turn. Stand up for a moment. The words will be on the wall. We're going to sing the first and third stanzas of Mansions Over the Hilltop. I am satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the ransom will shine, what a gold one, that silver line. I've got a mansion just over the hilltop, in that bright land where we'll never grow. Walk on streets that are purest gold. Don't think me poor or deserted or lonely. I'm not discouraged. I'm heaven bound. I'm just a pilgrim in search of a city. I want a mansion, a robe and a crown. I've got a mansion just over the hilltop, in that bright land where we'll never grow old. And someday yonder we will never more wander, but walk on streets that are purest gold. Good job singing.
Because I know because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives, all fear is gone, because I know. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow, because he lives, all fear is gone, because I know he holds the future.
Well, we'll never grow old. We haven't practiced this, but we're going to do it anyway. First in life.
I have heard of a land
on a faraway strand. 'Tis a beautiful home of the soul, built by Jesus on high, that will never shall die. 'Tis a land where we'll never grow old. Our voices will blend
with the saved ones who've gone on before. Never grow old. Never grow old in a land where we'll never grow old. Never grow old. We'll never grow old in a land where we'll never grow old.
Farther along, tempted and tried, we're all made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about us, never molested, though in the wrong. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and see Jesus coming in glory. When he comes from his home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and by. Farther along we'll know all about it. Farther along we'll understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by.
We're used to this way.
Mommy.
I was a wandering soul, traveling a well-worn road, a sinner so far from home, no second chance inside.
My life loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story of how mercy can reach you where you are. I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart is to see all Jesus. Sin tries to make you hide, whispers that same old lie. Keep all your pain inside, 'cause no one will understand.
The last thing set me free is that I'm just a broken man,
loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story how mercy can reach you where you are. I pray the whole for me.
May all I have to show be all that mattered most,
making your great name known, let this be my only legacy, loving my Jesus, showing my scars, telling my story of how mercy can reach you where you are. And I pray the whole world hears the cry of my heart,
and to see all the ones I love,
all the ones
remain seated for this next hymn, and we'll do one stanza of Unclouded Day.
Oh, they
Tell me of a home far beyond the skies. Only tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day.
Little ones, you can't be alone. so.
What I was thinking going after them. It was crazy. So we'll try this. Just in case.
Number one, you're supposed to have it all together. And when they ask how you're doing, just smile and tell them never better. Line number two, everybody's life is perfect except yours. So keep your messes and your wounds and your secrets safe with you behind closed doors. Truth be told, the truth is rarely told. I say I'm fine, yeah I'm fine, oh I'm fine, hey I'm fine, but I'm not. I'm broken, and when it's out of control, I say it's under control, but it's not. And you know it, I don't know why it's so hard to admit it. Being honest is the only way to fix it. There's a sign on the door, it says come as you are, but I doubt it. Cause if we lived like that was true, every Sunday morning pew would be crowded. But didn't you say church should look more like a hospital? A safe place for the sick, the sinner, the scarred, and the prodigal, like me. Truth be told, the truth is rarely told. Or am I the only one who says I'm fine, yeah I'm fine, oh I'm fine, hey I'm fine, but I'm not. I'm broken, and when it's out of control, I say it's under control, and it's not. And you know it, I don't know why it's so hard to admit it. think.
Sometimes I wonder, is he faithful? Does he see me in my trouble? Does he understand? Sometimes I question if he's able. Can he rescue? Can he save me again and again?
But when I look back,
try to tell me I've forgotten and I'm falling too far from his hand. And I know what kind of God he is, and I'm trusting in his promises. I'm believing and I'm singing, yes, he can.
Song. There'll be three more selections before we have our intermission, and I'd like for you to sing with me one verse of a Beautiful Life.
Each day,
I'll do a golden deed by helping those who are in need. My life on earth is but a span, and so I'll do the best I can.
Life is taking long.
That I have done, where there will be no setting sun.
see the sunrise in the morning. When I feel the wind blow across my face, when I hear the sound of children playing, I know it's all part of God's amazing grace. And I believe there's a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary. I believe in a man, his name is Jesus. And I believe that he gave his life for me. I was there the day my mama went to heaven. I held her hand as she closed her eyes to sleep. I felt the power of 10,000 angels take her soul away to be crowned at Jesus' feet. And I believe there's a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary. I believe in a man, his name is Jesus. And I believe that he gave his life for me. I believe in a man, his name is Jesus. I believe that he gave his life for me.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard, things were bad. But there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just poor people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of blackland dirt. But we'd get together in a family circle, singing loud. Daddy sang bass,
Mama sang tenor,
me and little brother would join right in there. Singing sings to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by?
sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Now I remember after work, Mama would call in all of us. You could hear us singing for a country mile.
Now little brother has done gone on, but I'll rejoin him in a song. We'll be together again up yonder in a little while.
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. Cause singing seems to help a troubled soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'll rejoin them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle at the throne. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by?
Daddy sang bass.
Mama sang tenor.
Me and little brother would join right in there. In the sky, Lord, in the sky. In the sky, Lord, in the sky.
Coming to the end of this segment, I'd like for you to stand at this time. We're going to have a closing song of invitation. I want to refer you to the song just before the girls sang concerning "Will the Circle Be Unbroken," you know, hopefully everybody here tonight is a Christian, but maybe in your family you might be the only one left who has not named the name of Christ or repented and been baptized into Christ. And if you have been inspired to do that tonight because of the beautiful singing, this would be an opportunity for you to step out and come forward and be seated on one of the front rows where I'll greet you and find out what your need might be. We will be singing two stanzas of this hymn, "Where the Soul Never Dies."
Canaan's land, I'm on my way, where the soul never dies. My darkest night will turn to day, where the soul never dies. No sad farewells, no tears, where all is love and the soul never dies. On my way to that fair land where the soul never dies, where there will be no parting hand, where the soul never dies. No sad farewells, no tear dimmed eyes, where all is love and the soul never dies.
At this time, we will remain standing for a moment until Mike Hunter steps forward and gives us some instructions regarding our refreshments and our time together next door.
Well, again, it's good to see all of you here tonight. Hope you've enjoyed the singing so far. We are going to take a little break, and we'll go out the front doors here and go down the ramp to your right, go through the front doors in the fellowship hall where refreshments will be served. We ask that you don't bring any food or drinks back into this building. Only bottled water is allowed in here. It's going to be a 20-minute break, and then we'll come back over, and there will be another bunch singing. Well, I think it's the same bunch, just more songs. But we are glad that you're all here tonight, and let's bow for a word of prayer. Dear God, our Heavenly Father, we are so thankful to be gathered here tonight, and thankful, Father, for everyone that's in attendance here. And God, we pray that everything said and done here tonight brings praise and honor to you and to your son Jesus, because it's all about him. God, we're so thankful for the refreshments that's being served. We ask that you bless them to the nourishment of our bodies. Continue to be with us, watch over and protect us. May you lead us and guide us in all the things we say and do. And Father, may we enjoy our fellowship together. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.